Welcome everyone to this episode of Clean Gamers. This is Nigel, yeah. Clean Gamers 1. We got Jack, Clean Gamers 2. And, Jack is Clean Gamers 3, and Bro is Clean Gamers 2.
You did it again. Okay.
I was on the right track, okay?
I was on the right track. Do you do it in, like, alphabetical order backwards? You're N, he's J, I'm B. I just don't understand the world. Why?
Can you just start the mission? Please tell me. Just start the mission. Nobody cares.
Yes, they do. I bet somebody thinks it's bothersome out there.
Listen, like, the last 6 episodes, I did it right.
Doesn't matter, okay? I would have understood if it was, like, 15 episodes later. But it's not. It's like 6 episodes later. I don't understand this.
I have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're the strongest. So I hope you're ready for war.
No.
Are you ready for war? Ba ba ba. Are you ready for war?
No.
Did y'all like that? That was a total good remix.
That was great.
Here we go.
Totally.
Let's fight our way into their warbase.
Fight! Right, fight! Fight! Because it's. It's more.
Really?
What? Y'all are talking, I gotta keep somebody rolling here.
We're just focused on our mission, man.
Well, that's the problem. Focusing doesn't bring the audience in.
Yeah.
So many rocks.
Why are you in front, bro? Huh? Why are you in front?
Because you were playing the half pipe.
I was waiting on you guys, because we're a team.
There is no team. Pow. Did you see? That was impressive right there.
So
I got off
impressive.
My throw, I waved, and I got back
Let's
on.
Let's keep moving.
That's it.
I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Okay.
Keep hitting every little thing.
Oh dear. That's not good.
No, it ain't. What did you do? What'd you do?
I'm just really close to dying.
Great. Yeah, I completed my bounty, finally.
Little help.
I'm a level.
Where
16.
Are you guys? I thought we were together. There you are.
Yeah, bro.
I think what happened.
I'm
was
not
I went
used
too
to
far.
These inferior weapons.
Inferior.
I hate these weapons, they drive me crazy.
I died. I just died.
Jack, no, not Jack. No,
yeah,
Jack.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah.
I got the name mixed up, I didn't say them in order. I wasn't being like a bro.
But that's what happened to me, I got the name mixed up.
You could've fixed it. Like, I fixed it.
Meanwhile, Jack's just like, well, you both shut up and just fight.
Shut up and kill!
Both of y'all's lives here.
Shut up and kill. That's all I have to say. Shut up and kill.
This gun is crazy.
No, it's not the gun. It's a ring. Or you know you could just do that too.
What are the odds?
It's our fans. No, I'm not gonna answer it.
Let the secretary pick it up.
Yeah.
It's busy. That's what we pay her for. If we have to pick up the phone for her, she might as well just leave her job. It's so pathetic.
Okay, your mom's our secretary.
Oh, snap.
Be quiet, man. You called my mama.
Why is it not letting me revive you? It's like, revive.
Whoa. Not cool.
Yeah, dude, you should die,
bro's
man.
Bro's down.
Bro, ooh, I got my shotgun. Yes! Eat this.
Oh my goodness.
That's how we do it.
That's intense. Yeah. Just gonna get on my little vehicle now and follow you guys.
Ow, you killed me! Why'd you do that
Wow, I've never been able to kill one of my fire teammates.
You don't really
just
hate me
purpose.
That much? Mark a ball! I'll hold him off. Go on without me.
Okay.
Okay. What? That's where you're like, no, we stick together.
Well,
we're
I mean,
the three guardians.
I mean,
okay.
Yeah,
that
whatever.
Observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there.
Stole the tower. Wait.
We wrecked it.
We worked for the tower. Why are we going to stole the tower?
I'm heading straight for the tower.
Bum, 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 bum.
I got it here.
I'm going to be a guardian.
Let's try that terminal.
Dun, dun, dun.
Come on, where is it? I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line. Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now.
Yeah, that yeah, no.
I would. You make up something better.
I did.
You said like one line.
Yeah.
And it was the original line.
No, it wasn't. Said I'm heading straight for the tower.
Take it, every man for himself.
Guardian down.
I'm gonna show them that I am the best guardian that they've ever seen.
Uh-huh.
At least it's better than I'm gonna clear out all these people and shoot them in the face and all this stuff that has nothing to really do with the song.
No!
What is with you guys dying? Are you coming?
XP bounty without dying. I was waiting for Jack!
You know, bro, it's because I was reviving you, I died.
Right, and I revived you again, see?
That guy's Sparrow is really fast compared to ours.
You pat my back, I'll pat yours, you know what I'm saying? Or you scratch my back, I'm sorry, that's the way it is. You scratch my back and I'll scratch yours.
Yeah, if I was patting your back, that'd be weird. But, scratching,
They just invited us in.
We just went through that door.
It's a party! They invited us! Hey!
I sense a trap!
Que pasa?
It's a trap!
Definitely a trap.
It's like a trap. Seriously, dude. It is a trap. If you can't scan that, you're pathetic.
I
have my blade dancer! It's just in time for the party! Government.
Oh, did you see that? That was awesome.
That was awesome. Yeah, it was so
awesome.
Awesome,
awesome. That's what that is.
Awesome, awesome.
Defend this.
Isn't there like a chest up here somewhere?
Ooh, yeah. It's good job. The chest that we did not know about. So we just are looking around and thinking where they might be. What just happened?
Yay!
What'd I get? Something good? Oh. Seriously.
Hold on, Jack.
I handle myself! Yeah, I'm gonna switch my gun. But good.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Coming from the left.
That's the right.
That was your right. This is my left. Missiles.
Awesome.
Oh,
Yeah, uh-huh. That.
Burr. I've got my blade dancer, everybody. Prepare.
Get ready.
To watch awesome.
You know what happens when I open doors.
Okay.
I got this one. You ready?
I got this one. Well, then do it.
I got this one. Seriously, nobody. Seriously, nobody. Take this. Do not do
All
anything.
Right, I'll just sit here and watch.
I've got this.
Better get a better seat.
Yes. Please open the door before my thing runs out. Come on, hurry up!
Yeah.
Seriously?
Uh-huh. What was that?
Lame.
Nice job, bro. I don't think you're quite as light on your feet as you thought you were.
Guardian down.
Really?
I'm so bad about blowing myself up.
We're getting close.
I can't wait for my double jump.
I can't wait for the Taken King.
We have to cross that bridge. There's the spire. Straight ahead.
We got this! Ah! Ah! Never mind, we don't!
Oh, wow. Okay.
So.
See that? Oh, my blade throwing skills are awesome.
Total. Oh, we're alive again. We've got
awesomeness.
We've got awesomeness. We've got awesomeness.
Got black blood.
Because they got black blood.
I don't even know what the original song was.
Bad Blood by Taylor Swift.
Kill.
You handle the cabal. I'll wait the eye.
Didn't they say their blood smelled like tar or something like that?
No, you're talking about the Huntsman.
Oh.
Smells like tar. Because I'm Thor!
Really?
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
This is close enough! Oh, look, bro. Got the ghost out first. Yay!
I have no idea what's about to happen.
Uh-huh, yeah!
Alright, now we just sit and watch.
Got any popcorn?
I don't, unfortunately. There's some weed right there. You chew on that.
It's okay.
Yeah, nice knowing you, Jack! Nothing's better than grilled Scion. Which is a cabal that's dead right now.
That music's so intense.
Dead.
Alright,
so
time to get
there
up.
It is.
Time to work.
Duty calls.
Ooh, there it is. Really? I took on this guy with just my fist. Took me a while.
Yeah, I'm ever using my rocket launcher until I do this.
Okay.
I'm not. I'm down.
Seriously?
Aw, man.
We all died.
We gotta do that again. We were so close.
Really?
There. Yeah, we bet. Conduit to the spire.
Get dang, bro. You got a lot of kills.
Seriously, we gotta go through this whole process again.
Yep. Alright. Resume your position.
Sit down again.
I have no idea what's about to
two
happen.
Two hunters and a titan. That's what we should have called this series.
So, how y'all been?
Pretty good. How about you?
Yeah.
Midland. That's a good thing, baby. Midland.
So, what y'all have for dinner last night?
Jambalaya.
Oh, yeah? You too? What do you know?
Yeah, man. Hey! What a small world. Maybe it's because you came out of my house.
Even in the food world.
Did you all hear that? I said, maybe it's because you came over to my house.
I did?
Yeah. What up, weirdo? Creep! It's been so long since I've used the rocket launcher. Run underneath the concrete, yeah. Run under the concrete, yeah. Running under the concrete. I'm running under the concrete. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm running under the concrete. Concrete.
We got this.
I'm going to die.
Nigel!
We both died.
I swear, man.
Serious? Are you kidding me right now?
There, a conduit to the spire.
I mean, we get that close. And who is the one who keeps messing up?
You, because you were the last one alive.
I was not the last one alive, actually. I was the first one dead.
Yeah, you were.
I was the first one dead.
I was the last one alive.
Yeah.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Why did you do that?
Wait, no. Idea what's about to happen.
Why did you do that?
You want to fight?
You both look the same. You both look the same.
Girls, you both break. Let's go home and kill this thing, okay?
Yeah, we can't afford.
Why would you want to take it home and then kill it? Why not kill it here?
Guys, then I can kill it in my living room. I'm more comfortable there.
So this episode's gonna
be.
Stand in
my boots. Shut up and sit down.
Here we go again.
This episode's gonna be way too long if we die again.
Watch the puzzle. Puzzle's made.
Oh, this thing is hurting my ear.
Oh. Yeah, man.
Oh wow.
Feel the pain in your heart, man.
Hmm. Here they come. Let's go.
Bro and I are just sitting here up here with pulse rifles just shooting as I push you bitches.
I died again.
You're staying there.
Sorry, Nigel. Just spectate, it's gonna be awesome.
Watch our point of view, people.
I'm alive!
He just flattened me.
I am out of ammo.
What'd you do that for?
Come on, I just need my grenade. Please just give me my grenade. I need my grenade. Almost there. Oh my gosh, he's right here. Come on.
Right, burn.
We did it.
Burn into a billion pieces. That's too violent.
Now you do your blade damage.
Well, I just got it.
Cause he's leveled up.
I wanted to take out this people, but you know I couldn't.
Did you rank up, bro?
The eye is charged.
Cause I just did.
Time to enter the level up. Finish this.
Light party. Light party. Really, oh yeah. Yeah, man, it's a light party, man. Light show. Please aim that gun away from me. Dude, I think you and me have the same gun.
Good for us. Give ourselves a cookie.
Way
my ear is killing me.
Ow.
Wow, bro, you died more than me. I actually know Jack died more than all of us. And bro, you finally got stuff. Look at that, a sniper rifle and boots.
How did Jack get more than all of us did?
I don't know.
How did I die more?
I felt like I died more than anybody, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
To the tower to collect all rewards.
Please stop doing that.
Why? Stretching?
Yelling.
I'm stretching. I just said yeah.
It's like totally killing our ears.
Yes. Above malls. Above malls.
Still nothing. Seriously?
What are you talking about?
You pathetic weapon. Out of date.
I actually got a good weapon.
Ooh, not that one. That would have been a bad one. Oh, let's see. It's easier to aim under fire using this weapon. Don't care. This weapon when it's magged is empty. Don't care. Why did it do that to me? Cuts me out.
Yeah.
Oh, Nigel, you don't have the care. Best light level out of all of us.
Of course I do.
I still haven't gotten a heavy weapon. Ooh!
I've gotten a heavy weapon already.
I got time for the post office. I got mail.
Yay! What's up, bro? How's it going, bro?
Bruh.
Total lie.
Great. Don't care. I am that hunter, you idiot. Gosh.
So
gross, these pants are hideous.
What do you have to do at the tower, man?
This cape is hideous.
I got this awesome mark now. It looks pretty awesome. Trial begins in old Russia. Ooh.
Anything you need. Nigel,
we gotta talk to our Cora and Keg.
Keg?
Talk to Igora. Your ghost has done well, Guardian. The eye hums with potentially. Yeah. The gate should open. The will to step through to face the darkness within. That is something that must come from you.
Totally.
Totally. Righteous,
righteous man. Righteous.
I'll do it. I'll be right here. Kid, lay down.
Righteous.
Yeah, always pointing towards the thing you want to kill and never use it near a terminal. You'll never get that data back. Get out there and practice. Remember, it's all the wrist. Yeah, whatever.
Get the worm, Guardian. So, Nigel, let me ask you this question. Tomorrow, I mean, the next episode gonna be a larger episode since it's the last mission of this campaign. One of the nine.
Yeah.
Is it gonna be a season finale for this thing, or what is it gonna be? Tell us.
It's going to be the end of the campaign.
It's gonna be the end of this one campaign, and then we move on to House of Wolves.
No, it's Dark Below, then House of Wolves. But I get where you're coming from.
Dark Below, House of Wolves, you know, yeah, all the same thing. Tomato,
tomato!
Okay, you guys going crazy.
Guys, what do y'all think of my sash?
One second, I gotta get something and then I'll look at it. Because we all know you're a fashion geek.
Look at this, guys. Blah, blah,
blah. Defeat it's called Fashion Guru. Defeat Taken.
Nigel, look at this.
Go ahead. I'm looking. Please. I'm watching you run around like a lunatic. It doesn't make any sense.
Look how my cape
I'm sliding like a lunatic.
Yeah, so does my cape.
Dude,
my cape
I love your pants,
thing.
Bro.
You see this? You
bro,
see that?
I love your pants. Bro, I love your pants.
Shut up.
They look like military pants.
Shut up.
All right, folks.
At least my arms kind of match. At least they're camouflage.
Yeah!
All right, everyone. Thank you for watching this episode of Clean Gamers. I know this one's a little bit longer than most of the others, but hey, you know what? We appreciate it.
But it's because we're getting to the season finale of the campaign.
The yep, that's it. Campaign
finale just me
next
created it.
Campaign, the first Destiny campaign, and then we're moving to House. I'm talking! House of Wolves and then Dark Below.
I'll go over here. I can't contain it.
So, yeah, he's just crazy. Thanks, everyone!